What's up, everyone? Maximilian here, and welcome back to Dragon's Dogma, the demo playthrough. We had a let's play of this game talking about a bunch of things that happened with the first prologue quest, and then we had a let's talk before that, where we were discussing kind of the things I was excited and worried about. But from what I played so far in the prologue quest, which was very story-heavy, it was pretty damn cool. Like, seeing the dragon fly in and all the crazy different things you had to fight and the gigantic battle with the goat, lion, snake thing, it was pretty freaking awesome. I have no idea what the correct mythological term is for that creature. So we're going to go straight into the countryside quest, which is actually what I played a long time ago at E3. So let's see how this one goes. And hopefully I'll be able to use my create a character. I don't know if I will or not, but we'll see. In the first video, if you guys didn't get a chance to check it out, the annotation at the top right should have the full breakdown of the character creator and the first quest, so kind of a good breakdown at the start of what you can expect from Dragon's Dogma. So now we got some open plains action. This is definitely what I played at E3. Hey, screw you guys. Oh, and I'm my character. Oh my god. Oh no. What do I look like? What? I don't look the same as I did when I created this dude. Oh no. Okay, I'm a strider, it looks like. How do I bust out the arrows? Whoa!
Do not just attack blindly.
Okay, give me a sec, I need to figure out bow skills, left bumper, and X. Let's go. Oh my god, bow skills. Bow skills, son. Triad shot. You're gonna get some of this, dude. Oh, what the hell? Oh, okay. I'm gonna take care of these guys first. I will when I'm done dealing with Captain Goblin Man. He's on fire. Yo, Doom is in here with me. Go get him, Doom. Yes. Yes. Let's go, Doom. Tag team. Tag team. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, I've got this. We got this. We're good. We're good. We're good. Oh. No worries. No, you don't need any help. Ow. Oh, damn it. Ow. Oh, I'm out of stamina, like, completely. Okay. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? He's right. Oh, God. Oh, God. Go get him! Fire! Yes! No! Run! Go for the wings! Go for the wings! Here! Go for the wings! Get the hell out of here! Shank him! Oh my god, he's on fire because my daggers are on fire! Epic! Suck it, Griffin! Suck it, Griffin! Oh! Trying. It's all Shadow of the Colossus-y right now. Oh my god, he's on fire. Oh, whoa, whoa, go back down. We're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. Am I still on him? I'm still on him. Oh my god. Chop this son of a bitch up. Yeah, I'm a ninja. Oh my god, he's bleeding like crazy. Yes, right in your freaking bird-like lion body thing. Oh god. Can't really hold on for too long. And I'm hella out of stamina. Okay, let's go. Yes, I'm gonna kiss that son of a bitch. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. We're good. No, it's okay. We're okay. Full bend. And go, go! Son of a triad shot. Let's go! That did nothing. He's angry at me! That's definitely not working. Cloudburst folly! Right item. No, it didn't work much. Yes, dudes, heal me. He's got such little health left. Just die. Oh, I thought I was gonna hit. Got him. Oh, no! You have to, like, exit the animation, then it takes forever. Oh my god, dude. Just die. Got him. Quit being all snooty about it, you big mythological bastard. Just go down. Let's go. Let's go. Stuck on a rock. Well, arrows definitely are not instant at all. They take time. Is that gonna hit him? Oh, maybe it did. Am I gonna have to really come after you? It's getting, like, dark out here, dude. Yes! Let's do it, Doom! Let's do it, Doom! Yeah! Let's go! Oh my god. And now it's dark as hell. I can't see anything, but we did it. And the music concludes. Game freaking over for you, you big dumb animal. You sucky freaking jump! Wow. Okay, I don't know, man. Like, there were some complaints about, like, the frame rate and other things like that. I didn't see it. Like, especially, I'm playing the Xbox version, and it didn't seem like it was very bad at all. I didn't see much tearing on my end. That was fun. Like, that was a lot of fun. And I'm officially looking forward to this game, even with, like, the gripes of some people I was reading on, like, NeoGAF and stuff like that they were having issues with. Nah, dude, I think this game actually does a pretty good job at the whole epic Lord of the Ringsy medieval type of, you know, country open world type of stuff. But it really depends on what that open world type of stuff is going to offer when the game comes out, like all the other stuff. But I think the combat's good. Grabbing onto stuff and having it fly around is amazing. So I think I might actually end up making another Let's Talk about this game. But if you guys enjoyed the video, let me know. Let me know what you think of Dragon's Dogma, because the demo is out now for PlayStation Network and Xbox Live Arcade. So if you can do so, go ahead and give it a shot. Let me know what you think. And let me know if you'd like to see a playthrough like the Chronicles of Dragon's Dogma or something like that with myself and Doom. But until then, thank you all very much for watching. This has been Max, and I'll see you next time.